rack and opening the trunk. Here we mount and install a bike on the rack. Here we will be removing a bike from the rack and lowering it. Alright, so here we're going to demonstrate how this bike rack folds down with the trunk. So this is the convenience access feature. Thank you. five bikes. So this bike rack really comes out far. That's a solid 3 feet at least.